the most important thing to be able to understand about badminton before a player tries to improve the level of badminton is the root of badminton. If this is tree, badminton tree, there are five roots. These five roots will influence badminton trunk, branches, and leaves. So if a player understands the roots, they will be able to understand the trunk, branches, and leaves as a whole badminton tree. But many players, they have no idea about this tree. They try to learn the badminton leaves all separately. So number one is the right attitude, number two, grip, number three, right posture, number four, right hitting technique, number five is right move.